Is Pharrell here?
I don't know what you're talking
about. Hi, I'm Mesha, your host of Celebrity Profile Entertainment. I'm here for Pharrell Williams, aka Skateboard Pete, for the launch of his new liquor, Qream. I'm going to take you behind the scenes of the hottest party on top of Hollywood Hills. Come follow me.
Girl and your friends bad too. Ooh. You got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Ooh. You got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. Ooh.
I may be young, but I'm ready to kill you all, my love. I told my girls you can get it. Don't slow.
Well, after I was saying earlier, we just recognized that there was like a, you know, there was a couple of blank spaces in the market, and it looked like the women weren't being properly marketed to, and I felt like also indulgence wasn't really, you know, it hasn't really been popular for a while. You know, it's actually been the opposite. Like, if you indulge, you're gonna be fat. And I wanna just conquer that by creating something that women can be comfortable when they drink. So I created a cream liqueur with Diageo, who gave me the opportunity, with a much thinner consistency than most cream liqueurs. So it's much thinner in the consistency when you taste it, so you don't feel like you gained 10 pounds thinking about it. And you ain't worried about how many more laps that you have to make imaginary laps on the treadmill tomorrow morning. And just like wine, because you guys customarily have like a glass of wine a day, which is about 200 calories. We're right around 160, so it's less in calories. And also, the same alcohol by volume as wine. So you're not like wobbly. It's like a decent feeling that you get based off of your consumption from having the alcohol, which is 12.5%. So it's the same. I just wanted to create something to make you guys feel comfortable.
When are we gonna hear more about your music?
Finally, a skate tour, and I'm like not going on tour for a second, and just concentrating in the studio. So I've done everything from like New Jay, New Madonna, Kanye. I can't remember, man. It's so much stuff. But it's because I haven't been, you know, I was able to, I have time now that I'm not like not waking up, you know, on tour every damn day. That was the thing. I've been on the road for so long. I'm like, man, I can't take the road one more day. So finally, I've been afforded the opportunity to get back in the studio and work with everybody. So it's been really fun.
Awesome, man. Having a blast. It's a lot of craziness, a little bit of drama, but it's really talent-driven, and that's why I'm so happy to be on the show and be a part of the process.
How long have you been singing? I've been singing since I was like 9. Are you serious? Wait, like, seriously, all my life. I've been in the studio since I was like 11, so forever, literally, singing and writing.
And what made you want to become a singer?
Linda Jones, you know, people like that, Whitney Houston, just people that sing from the soul and inspired me to do the same. That's it.
And what makes you stand out amongst the other singers out there?
Well, besides, what makes me stand out? Well, in a time where I think everybody is like all swagged out and shit, like, I'm definitely somebody who's gonna keep it all the way raw and and real, and I'm singing from the depths of my soul, all types of pain and emotion, and I think that's kind of missing. You know, the last person to do that to me was like Mary. You know what I mean? So I'm trying to bring that back, that real 90s R&B. I rap, so all of that good stuff. So we'll look out more for you on the show. When can we see it? You can see me every Friday night at 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock Central on Bravo TV.
Well, my name is Robin Thicke. It's a real pleasure to be here. Pharrell is one of my mentors and best friends in the world. And I had to come down tonight and sing a few songs for y'all to help celebrate this evening. This song is dedicated to all the women that need love in the world. Make some noise. It don't sound like you really need some love. Ladies, if you need some good love, make some noise.
Can see. I wish you could have been here. We had such a great time. Robin Thicke did his thing. And of course, let's not forget Pharrell's new vodka called Qream, which comes in many varieties, strawberry, chocolate, peach. You got to check it out. Let's stay tuned for more events by Celebrity Profile Entertainment.